worst day for Sergio Garcia, who slumped to 6 over. And Garcia's frustration spilled towards the end of his round. Still funny this, he vented his anger on one of the course's hundreds of bunkers after failing to get out of the sand. He'll take a 2-month break from golf at the end of the tournament. No doubt he'll be buying one or two new clubs as well. Europe's Ryder Cup captain Colin Montgomery